A Californian surgeon and his girlfriend have been charged with two sexual assaults with a warning that there could be hundreds more victims. Grant William Robichaud and Carissa Riley allegedly attacked two women they'd met at a bar and restaurant in 2016. But prosecutors have told the BBC that thousands of videos of potential victims were on the defendants' phones. That's being covered on BBC World Service.